His heavy footsteps echo in that long, narrow metal corridor until he suddenly falls forward.
DisturbingStories.com